Instrument on the kit of the satellite communication practical is to observe the direct connection between uplink transmitter and downlink receiver without satellite. So if the satellite is not in picture and if both transmitter and receiver are in line of sight, then how the link is designed, how the link is created. So I am switching off the satellite. Satellite is switched off, so it is not in picture. I am switching on the transmitter. This is the transmitter is on, and I have connected the tone generator signal, as we have seen in the previous experiment, to the transmitting circuit, and it will be transmitted through this. And I want to see whether this signal will be received here at the receiver end, and what is the condition for receiving the signal. I have not put the satellite on, so if I make this circuit on, what you can observe here is no signal is received. Tone signal is generated, transmitted by the transmitting antenna, and no signal is received. Why? Because here this receiving frequency is lowest frequency 2414 megahertz, and the transmitted frequency which we have transmitted is 2468 megahertz. So if I match the frequency of the downlink receiver, then the tone signal I can listen. So I will just change this to the lowest one, and now you are listening to the sound of 1 kilohertz frequency. Now this is the direct communication between uplink transmitter and downlink receiver. That is when the both the frequencies are matching, transmitting frequency, carrier frequency, and receiving carrier frequency, then only the receiver reception will take place. I will just change this frequency to the minimum here, and you will see the loss of the signal. So how this will be achieved? Now I have selected for the receiver minimum carrier frequency. If I change the carrier frequency of the transmitter to the minimum, again the link will be established and you can able to listen the sound. Okay, clearly you can see that now when both the frequencies are matching of transmitting antenna and receiving antenna of the uplink transmitter and downlink receiver, then the direct link also can be established without satellite. This is direct link between uplink transmitter and downlink receiver. This is the condition that both the carrier frequencies of uplink transmitter and downlink receiver should